Hello everyone, Big E here, and I'm in the middle of a fire, so trying to get through this. Good job, Mr. Longfellow. Alright. So I'll need to play it somewhere. Dang it. I can't make food. Alright. So I'll need to play the thing. Cheetah around. Where would there be a computer? Is, but I don't know where. Is there one at the national park? Oh no, that's where the father was. The grandfather. Harbor Grand Hotel. I don't know if there's a computer there to check holotapes. I guess there was a play thing on there. So you suggest grabbing it. Well, that was disturbing. Thank you. That's not what I wanted to do. It's already convenient, Mr. Longfellow. Cook there? That goes to the island. That goes to the island. You mean there's no computer around here that I can actually use?
That could come in handy.
Who wouldn't want a garden gnome, right? I mean, seriously. Tempted to go to the Commonwealth because I just know it's easier to find a computer that's kind of like a weird way to do it. Cap. I was kind of hoping there would be a usable computer in here, but it doesn't look it. Just what I needed for one of my more stronger guns. Sure, the Far Harbor has it. Hmm. have it over there either.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, it's gotta have the right tools.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
Okay, I was trying to transfer. That's right, I do have that.
Can't wait to get out of this bar down here.
Need to have gun nut rank 4. Okay. Wasn't going to do gun nut, but I was thinking more armor.
For the odd noises I'm currently emitting, a consequence of being mechanical in nature. It's astounding how much we still have to discover out here.
Databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth. I wonder how long my systems will endure for these rugged conditions.
I probably need more aluminum, don't I now?
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss it so much.
Yep. Is she here?
Yeah.
Have any aluminum for me?
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy to make a sale.
Because I'm your biggest fan.
Junk, as far as I'm concerned. Everything got...
We can keep traveling as much as you want.
I don't require sleep or food in order to survive. Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling... apart on you anytime soon. Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting.
Maybe I should do the armor.
Huh?
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it. Damn it. Not in that thing.
Jackson assured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time.
Fiberglass.
Don't worry, my ocular sensors are well suited for travel at night.
Carla. Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, yeah, keep your shirt on.
Shoot. How is that possible? Wow.
Don't worry, my ocular sensors are well suited for travel at night.
More otherwise.
It's nice to get out of the church. You can really get stir crazy down there.
We can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive.
18.
It's armor for. Yes, I'm a gun nut. Wasn't that okay? 59. So if I do that, is it a lot less? Oh yeah. Never mind. Let me see here, cause I want the fire rate to be a bit faster.
That's not gonna be workable, is it?
This should be interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
I need to do it, but for right now, I don't really need it. So how about... making sure of that. Oh, that's right. Can I do that? Can I help myself now? Do it. Oh my god, I could probably do it. I just need the aluminum. Frack. Okay. Let me see if I can do some, like, stuff here. I need to do that. I think that's all steel, right? Need something that turns into aluminum. Say wood, steel, cloth, wooden cloth, okay, that's all I seem to see is that no aluminum. Steel. Rubber just for that radio. But I thought it had a lot of other stuff on it. What are you made out of there? Yeah. Ceramic, right? Not much ceramic there. Wood? Really? Just wood? I don't remember making those over there. Just looking for aluminum. Anything that looks like it would be aluminum. Are you aluminum, Nick? Oh. I find aluminum? Besides aluminum cans. Cigar. Sometimes a cigar is just a cigar. That would be just wood.
Out sleeping in the fog.
Yeah, there's rubber there. It's obvious that I can't find any aluminum that's just basic aluminum at this point. Damn it. Don't they make anything aluminum? Figures. Steel, right? Yeah. Wow, just think about what usually is, and it turns out to be wrong. Hmm.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
I got a little bit of everything.
Damn it.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Maybe I can get aluminum over at Diamond City?
Heard you're responsible for that new coat of green on the wall.
The settlements,
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
I'll take a look, sure.
Feel free to test the grips.
I've got many weapons. Big boy. Yeah, it's probably more than I can afford right now. Holy crap. So, guess I could sell some ammo. Let's see, which one do I have most of that I could get rid of? How about the 38s? Since I have so many of them. And I tend to get a lot of them. Damn. Well, that's definitely gonna help.
Selling what you build ain't a half bad way to make a living.
Fuck yeah. Oh yeah, I remember I have this.
I'm busy.
Now, compared to my overcharged pistol, and this one does do extra, like, fire damage. I'm able to add extra stuff later. Yay! Okay. I had to get back to where I was trying to do. That must be the recon team thing. I don't know if I want to do the recon team.
Guns and
I definitely don't have the caps right now. Alright folks, I think I'm going to be taking off for now. So if you are enjoying my time, go ahead and subscribe and like. And we'll see what else I'll be doing soon. I am playing some other games. Right now I'm actually doing Mass Effect, being an adept, full adept. I've been kind of working on that for a while already, so I don't know, might actually show off, although I will have to say I thought I would like the adept a lot, but I kind of like the both Sentinel and Engineer best, but that's just me. I've never actually done the Infiltrator, so I'm not entirely sure how well I will be with that based on my, based on how I do games, how I do stuff, so. Alright folks, take care.